Taken to a Johannesburg hospital for a medical examination. Details are still sketchy. However, it's believed that the baby was left at a creche in Hillbrow. The alleged kidnapper, a 21-year-old Zimbabwean woman, Lynette Moyo, is still at large. The family is expected to return to their Pretoria home shortly.